official referee for this match, Versatalkit, Long Island, New York, weighing 287 pounds, Nick Foley. Participants first, from Manchester, England, weighing 246 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett.
Listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
And weighing 360 pounds, Tensai.
Both superstars look ready. I'm excited for this one. Championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Huge shot to the midsection. Tensai just overpowering his opponent here.
What do you have on Wade Barrett, King?
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both.
Being watched over by this guest referee, that adds a very unpredictable element to this matchup.
Hold it up, end over end. Huge counter from Tensai.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. The bare knuckle fighter doing what he does best. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Tensai may have some trouble shaking that one off.
Barrett showing no remorse.
No way, says Tensai.
Wade Barrett going to work.
Hey, impressive counter from Tensai. No, not again.
Remember, this is not a trained and impartial referee. This is a WWE superstar. Who knows what could happen?
That elbow did some damage.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Are we moments away from a countout?
What a night we're having on SmackDown. Tensai about to be on the receiving end.
Shoulders down.
The only thing more dangerous than that move from Barrett is his willingness to execute it.
Championship hangs in the balance. And just like that, Tensai is back in this matchup.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Suit's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Nicely countered there by Tensai. Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
And he gets leveled. They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.